All right, guys, we're doing viewer call-ins. We're fixing, bruv, it's a general thing. General thing. You got a problem, I'll solve it. You got a confession, Iraq? Why are we talking about Iraq? We got a confession, solve it. Big secret, go on, let it rip. Okay, okay, those are the rules. Don't be cringe. Don't be lame. Don't be boring. Don't be jarring. And that's about it. How do I join viewer callers? Do exclamation mark Discord. There are some perverts in here. I don't know what this is. Ignore that. Ignore that. I don't know what that is. Don't trauma dump unless it's funny as well. Like, obviously, I'm sad your nan died. Keep that to yourself. Oh. Fucking hell. I got a gassy stomach. Is it okay if I fart? What? No, mods, ban them. Mods, get them out of here. You got five... bruv, you're a filthy pervert. You're a filthy pervert, man. What? Yeah, join the waiting room. Join the waiting room. Nico's name is Kermit the Nut. That's definitely a username, man. Definitely a username. Damn. All right. Who should we pull up? We have, who the fuck is this? Worms? Brackets, bear autistic? Yeah, go on. Get in here. Get in here. Yo!
Woo!
What's up?
No! Sorry. I'm calm. I'm so chill. I'm literally one of the most...
You're the chillest. That's what I've heard.
I'm so chill.
Yes. Right.
I'm actually panicking.
Yeah. So, don't panic. I'm actually not that horrible. So, what's your problem or other thing?
I have autism. No.
No, that's not a problem. That's a superpower. Jack, can I get an amen?
I'm going back to school soon and I have no idea how to make friends.
Well, are you boring?
I hope not.
Okay.
No, I'm not boring. I'm planning on wearing my my Five Nights at Freddy's jacket.
Okay. Well, step number one, maybe don't do that.
No, don't say that.
Okay, do it then. What's your back to school fit? Describe it to me.
Back to school fit? I don't know.
This is what I'm thinking you wear. Five Nights at Freddy's jacket. Yeah. Has been hotel hat.
Yeah. I don't have a Has Been Hotel hat. I have a Jujutsu Kaisen hat.
Yeah,
I
was going to get that one Harry hat,
but I didn't get the money in time to get it.
Fuck.
Now I've got to wait to come back.
You should get a Le Manberg backpack.
I have the Le Manberg flag still. I could make that into a backpack.
Wear that shit like a cape.
If you want to send me a free hat, though, I'll wear it.
Oh, allow it! You're a beg! I knew you were a beg! You're not getting a free hat! You're not getting a free hat!
Oh, damn.
You should wear... Okay, this is what I'm thinking you do. You know, people get, like, those denim jackets and, like, sew patches onto them?
Yeah.
You get that and then put a bunch of Genshin Impact characters on it.
Okay. Yeah. I could do that.
Okay, wait, no. What is your actual back to school fit?
I got some cargo pants I'm probably gonna wear. Okay. I don't have a lot.
Techie little step. Continue.
I'm slowly getting more clothes. I don't have a lot of clothes. I have a lot of sensory issues with clothes, so it's difficult, but I'm getting there.
You should have got the Amesie hoodie. Best hoodie I own. Bare autism friendly.
Yeah, well. That's why I got kicked out of school.
You got kicked out of school for being autism friendly?
No, for being autistic.
They kicked you out for being autistic?
Kicked out, but I kept not being able to go to school and they were just like, don't come back.
Are you in, what's the thing in America? Alt school? Are you in one of them?
No, I am going to an alternative school though. I'm not in America, I'm in England.
Oh, dude, I'm bad with accents.
No, it's my fault. I have, I've got what's called autism accent, where my accent...
Autism accent? What country is that from?
Basically, my accent just, like, fluctuates a bunch based on, like, what I'm watching and shit. Cause...
Really? So if you watch Cool Runnings, you come out of it speaking patois?
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah. That's cold.
I try to, but it's difficult. Because, like, my family will come over and they're from, like, fucking Birmingham. So I start mimicking.
Gross.
And like, oh, God.
Yeah.
People are going to think I'm Birmingham. People are gonna not
think,
good.
People are going to think you're a Brummie.
I think I'm a Brummie. Oh, God.
Now, what do you think? You need mates.
I need mates, yeah. My last mate stopped talking to me because he got a crush on me.
Oh!
I did the one before that. That's my problem. My friends keep getting crushes on me and then stop being friends with me.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Everyone I talk to ends up having a crush on me, and it's so... I used to be friends with her. I don't know if you've heard of her. I think she was in, like, a Netflix show, Jenna Ortega, and we used to be friends growing up. She was just all over me, and I'm like, this isn't going to work.
Who's that?
Who's that in your profile picture? Who's that man?
Okay, give me a second.
Lock in.
It's from a webcomic called School Bus Graveyard.
School Bus Graveyard.
Yeah.
That's mint. Well, surely there's like, did you not have, so is it, what year of school are you going into?
Going into, I forget. I think I'm in year 10 now. Am I
okay.
in year 10?
Yeah.
I think I'm in year 10.
Okay.
I forget.
There's got to be, like, someone else who pure loves Five Nights at Freddy's and School Bus Graveyard.
Yeah.
Like, this is what you need to do. This is how you find mates.
I'll bring my Minecraft with me. My Minecraft how-to books.
Okay. Well, maybe. Maybe you can bring the Minecraft how-to books. That's a thing you could do. Maybe. You could...
pure knowledgeable about the subject.
Are there not clubs?
There might be. I don't know.
Look into
Probably.
Clubs. They had an origami club, and they would make Freddy Fazbear. I didn't go to the origami club. I went to the cool people's clubs.
The cool people club, yeah.
Like Prism. I went to Prism Brighton. So, how did you make mates beforehand?
I don't know, man. I just talked to people a lot because I was scared of everything.
That's usually the opposite of what people do when they're scared.
I think you're doing good so far. Yeah, and then I stopped going to school and no one talked to me. So I realised that none of them were actually my friends.
Well, do you not have one like Instagram?
Talk dumping on the Average Harry stream. Yo! Sorry.
Do you not have like Instagram? Then you can like message him.
No.
Like, that's not me asking for your Instagram. I want to make that very clear.
I have Instagram. I didn't get Instagram until I stopped going to school though, to be fair.
Well, when you make mates, like, get, like, their fucking, like, Discord or something so you can chat to them.
I did, man.
And what, did you try and message them?
I'd message them. We'd message a little bit, and they did not try at all. And then I stopped trying to talk to them, and then they didn't, like, try. So it was like, you know.
Okay. Well.
Maybe I should spend all my money on... my vapes and, you know, ignore people.
No, don't vape. You're like fucking 16. This is what you do. You sell Lucozade and Haribos from your bag.
I used to actually do this. There was this shop near my school that sold these like Tango Fizz bars for like 10p each, and I'd buy a bunch and sell them at school for a quid.
A quid?
A quid, yeah.
That's mad. That's mad. I knew a friend who used to shoplift 20 packs of gum from Poundland and then sell them for 50p each.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
It's like fucking bare profit.
Bare profit, yeah. Yeah, entrepreneurs. There's not many like us in this day and age.
Exactly. So have I fixed your problem?
No. But thanks anyway.
Have a great day, worms battle to stick.
Bye. Yeah.
Oh, wait, I cut him off. Nico's, thank you for gifting. I have worms in my ass. Has been Hotel Chatmaster and SB Mar, thank you so much for the tier one. A friend sure, mate. Guys, I don't do crime. Crime's bad. Only joking. Who? Damn! This dude's in the wrong VC. Elliot, you're in the wrong VC, man. And you're deafened.
It was full or something.
Oh, all right. What's up? What's up?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know. I'm fucking nervous.
Okay, well, what have you come in here that you need help with or something? Or anything?
I wanted to show you my Snoopy mug.
Yes! Snoopy!
I also have a shirt, but that's in the wash.
That's fair. Yeah, that's why I don't wash my clothes.
Fuck, wait.
Holy shit.
Where's the mug?
What, is there anything on the back?
It says nope.
Oh, like the film. I love that film. Yeah. He's in the fucking clouds, bruv. Oh, that's mint. That is sick. Where'd you get that from?
I don't know. My mom got it. I was sick. Actually, is no. She single? No.
Is she loyal?
Yeah, she said okay. That if they break up,
right,
she...
All right. Enough of that. Sorry. Wait, I feel bad. Where's he gone? Wait, I wanted to... Sorry. That was horrible. What's up?
Oh, I was going to say, my mom said that if her and my... and my dad break up, she's going to date women.
Oh, good for her. Good for her.
And she says that a lot of people think she's a lesbian.
Well, do you think she loves your dad?
I don't know.
Are your parents in a loveless marriage? Are they married?
They seem more like friends.
Okay. Well, have you heard of the term beard?
No.
I think your dad is your mum's beard. And I'll leave you to ponder on that and think on that. Okay. And in about 2 months' time, when I do another one of these, you can come in and trauma dump to me that your mum was never in love with your dad in the first place. Elliot, have a great day.
I have one thing to say quickly.
Yep. Don't be a slur, please.
And no.
Okay.
My dad, he's leaving in the summer to Poland.
Yeah.
And he's going on the 25th of June. My birthday is on the 27th of June.
That's
fucked. He's skipping my birthday. And then I was like, my birthday is then. And then he's like, oh, sorry, I forgot.
That's so fucked. Is it like a big birthday? Is it like 18?
I don't know. It's kind of big.
Yeah, I think your dad fucking hates you, dude.
Yeah. He got me a Tyler, the Creator vinyl, though.
So oh, never mind. He loves you. What vinyl?
Flower Boy.
Oh, yeah. That dude raided Urban Outfitters. Did he get you a Billie Eilish one as well? Sorry, I'm being a cunt. Elliot, I hope this is all one big prank. Your dad does actually stay for your birthday.
No, it's not a prank. He already bought the tickets and everything.
Well, he might, change his mind.
No, I think he also said that it'll be better without him because he knows that I find him annoying.
Okay, so maybe he was doing you a favor. Is your dad jarring?
Yeah.
Does he have a drinking problem?
No.
Really?
Smoking problem, though.
Smoking upon the gant or upon the cigarette?
Cigarettes.
Yeah. That's the... Are you Polish?
No, Finnish.
Finnish? Me when I finish a race. Zing! Fucking hell. What's he doing in Poland, then?
I don't know, probably gonna see femboys or some shit.
Fair play. Yeah. Power to him. Yeah, I think your mum is your dad's beard as well. I'll be honest. I'll be so honest. I think your parents are, it's one big facade. And I think he's going to Poland to cheat on your mother with another man. Elliot, have a great day.
Okay, bye.
That was good. Dude, I should go to therapy. No, wait. I should become a therapist. Right? Right? Mate, that was awful. I think I opened his eyes. Some people need the hard truth that both of his parents are homosexual. And there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay? Okay? Fuck's sake. Lils. Alright, chat. Trigger warning. Someone from Essex. And an average Harry mod. What's up? You're muted. Lils, you're muted.
Oh, can you hear me?
You sound so funny. Yes. What's up?
You're lagging. You're bare lagging.
I'm not lagging, bruv. You Essex don't even have fucking Wi-Fi like that. You're on 3G, two bars right now, all right? You're the one lagging. Allow it. I got fibre optic in London. Continue. Yeah, fiber, what's your problem? Optic. Yeah, you don't even know what that is. Oh, wait, maybe I am lagging. Wait.
Don't see your kick.
Okay, continue.
Can you call in a bomb threat to my work?
I'm not. I can't even entertain this. I will get in trouble.
You know where
I know where you work. You know why I know where you work? Because
you've been there.
No, I haven't been there. Emma.
Indeed, you told me.
Oh no, I have with my cousin, but also Emma Blackery and Luke Cutforth went there in a vlog once.
Stop! Don't fucking tell people.
They don't know which one it is.
Yeah, but now I've asked for a fucking bomb threat to be called.
Oh so. Yeah. I'm gonna find your manager on LinkedIn and send it.
Oh my god, please, because she's the one who gave me the fucking informal.
What's her name?
I'm not saying.
Yeah, good. That was a test of internet safety.
Oh, I'm well good at internet safety.
What? No, you're not.
How?
You just came on here and asked me to call a bomb threat to your work.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, hold on. Why did you get the disciplinary?
Mate, picture it. I just come back from my break.
Yeah.
I clock in as soon as possible, and I'm being told. Go
How long
to
was the break?
45 minutes.
Oof.
What do you mean, oof?
That's a long break.
Yeah.
You can watch an episode of Squid Game in that time.
Fuck off, Squid Game.
Well, you can if you want to. Continue.
Oh. Right, and I'm told, go to screen 5. This is a fucking privately hired screen.
Mm.
And it's got about fucking 30 kids in there.
Okay.
So
What were they playing?
Oh, what were they watching? I think Kung Fu Panda.
Oi! But if I privately hire a screen, I'm not playing some slop like Kung Fu Panda, alright?
No.
I'm putting on real cinema. I'm putting on La La Land.
No, they're always playing some shit kids film.
Yeah, oh, I'm playing the Peanuts movie. Continue.
Anyways, so I'm like, yeah, sure, give me a fucking bag and I'll go. My mate gives me a bag. I've got a fucking, like, what's it called? Brush and spoon.
A brush and spoon? You should be fucking fired. A brush and spoon. A dustpan and brush, you mean?
It's not like a dustpan and brush. It's like a long broom and this, like, rubbish thing.
Yeah, like a long dustpan and brush.
Yeah.
You div. Right, continue.
Anyways, so I go in there. I'm working from the top of the screen, which you're supposed to do. And, oh my days. Why do I see rows upon rows of fucking munch boxes and popcorn? And there's like a fucking cheese sauce that was all over a chair.
Mm.
I was literally like bugging out.
Right.
Like, I'm not being funny. People need to discipline their children.
No, but to be fair, that's what I do. Whenever a movie's finished, I put my popcorn down the side of my seat.
Shut the fuck up.
You couldn't
even afford the popcorn like 2 months ago.
Fuck off. I can barely afford it now. It's like 20 quid. Put the popcorn down the side of a seat for the cleaners to have some. It's a sign of respect.
You know what? If there's an unopened fruit shoot, I drink it.
You're a fucking tramp. What? Are you serious?
Yeah, I've had like 3 of them in a day.
What? What is your problem?
Unopened food, we can take it.
No, you're not right. You're not right. You're not right. You just drink other kids' fruit shoots.
Only if they're unopened.
How do you know if they're unopened?
Because the seal on the cap.
Okay.
Isn't like.
That is minging, but continue.
It's not minging, it's literally fucking health and safety normal, you know?
Health and safety normal. How many GCSEs do you have, Lils?
I have 4 8.
You have 4?
No, I've 4 8. I have...
Alright, yeah, okay, well, you're better than me. We don't need to continue.
About 8, I think.
Wait, Erin, do you want to do viewer call-ins with me? So
you're actually
I'm not a beg. He's my mate, he's my friend. He's my friend. Fuck off.
You haven't even heard my story.
All right, continue. Yeah, continue. Erin, join the Discord. Yeah, continue.
So I fucking am cleaning. I'm scraping this fucking cheese off the chair and shit. Anyways, someone comes in. I'm like, oh, it's a shithole in here. And it's like the team leader. And she goes, really? I go, yeah, you know, it's rough.
How old is the team leader?
Oh, she's like, she's born in 98. So how old is that?
26. At the end of the day, right, they're 26 working in a fucking cinema.
No, let me tell you about this. My mate got sacked because she didn't do the fucking, like, checking the screens because a fucking 28-year-old snitched on her. I'm not being funny. At your minimum wage job, you're snitching like that at your big age.
Yeah, no, that's absurd. That's a madness. Now,
I've got beef with half the fucking workers there.
I don't blame you. Erin, what's your thoughts on this?
My thoughts on... Listen, all I'm saying, Lils, is after calling in that threat, you've said a few too many details about where you work.
You will not have a job in 48 hours.
Like it wouldn't take a detective to figure this out. You know what I mean?
Yeah, after Harry's fucking told everybody.
I haven't told anyone anything!
You literally have said names of people who fucking live in the area.
Fair, Harry, you did say she was from wherever the fuck.
There are like a bajillion cinemas in Essex. It's a whole county. That's like one from... Did you just gift Afghan Dan? Does he stream? Here you go, they were gifting Afghan Dan. So basically, Lils, I think you should grow up and get a real job like Twitch streaming.
Yeah.
Can I be like an intern?
Do you go to university?
No, I'm applying.
UCAS Warrior.
What are you doing next year?
I don't know, am I?
What degree?
I don't know, am I?
I don't
fuck
know.
Off.
What do you mean next year? Like next school year?
Next school year.
Yeah, next school year.
No, I'm year 12.
Oh. Doesn't matter. A job at this age doesn't matter anyway.
Yeah, man.
I know, but it's good pay for my age.
Just go like, get some Lucozade in your blazer and just... year 7's £1, mate.
Sell vapes to year 7's.
Yes.
Oh, that is a shout.
Yeah, because you can charge like £5 because they'll just nick their mum's like £5.
No, but £5 for a vape is how much it costs.
Okay, well then like £10, I don't know.
Yeah, tenner for... You could make good profit.
Oh, if I give them a crystal as well.
Yeah, what, like a crystal bar or like a MDMA crystal?
Depends what they want.
Yeah, right. Well, Lils,
have you ever thought about doing fentanyl?
Yeah.
You know what? I literally was saying this to my mates. I was like, for fun, like for once. Like the heroin thing.
Just get Fenty.
I was going to say, Fenty? I would do heroin.
On once. A Fent cart.
But we don't have fentanyl really over here. But I think I'd try heroin. I wouldn't inject it, I'd smoke it once just to try it. Because it, like, the way people react to it, I go, there's no way it's that good.
Yeah, you don't want to inject it.
Yeah, because that's when it's like, that's dirty.
Yeah.
In it. Do it one time to see if you can quit. I will be able to quit because it's heroin. I wouldn't want to do it. Yeah, but what Ben said, can you record challenges for us before you quit?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll bring my iPad in the screen.
Your iPad, yeah, grow up. Yeah, fucking grow up. Enough of that. Goodbye.
Wait.
All right, are you ready, Erin? Erin,
my mic sound good?
Yeah, you sound beautiful, man.
Okay, thank you.
Who?
Sweet pea.
Who are you thinking we drag in next?
Let me see.
Ash baby.
There's not really any good options.
Who's got a cool name?
Let's bring in Cody for real.
Cody for real?
From Mine Wild.
From what? What's his
name? Look at Cody for real. From Mine Wild.
From Mine Wild. I operate some big block games. Do you know Mine Wild?
No, but I'm happy to learn.
Aiden, dude, we should get Aiden Ross in here. Cody!
Cody, tell us about Mine Wild. I'm ready to network.
Cody, are you hiring a social media manager?
I heard he works for £5 an hour.
Cody, you can pay me less than minimum wage. I'll run the Twitter.
I'll do it.
Oh.
Oi.
He got nervous. He got nervous.
Some people have their webcams on.
This one's got their camera on.
Yeah.
What's up, Al? Wait, Alice, I know you. Oh, Alice, aren't you the one whose dad was cheating on your mum?
Yeah, and I've got better drama this time.
Have you got your school uniform on?
I do have a mustache.
What's...
No.
Why have you got... Oh, it's Amesy hoodie. What's with the mustache?
Oh, it was something about the waiting room, never mind. Just forget the mustache.
Okay, right. What's your drama?
So, there's this little bitch in my year.
Right.
And she's finally got what she deserves, right?
What did she deserve? What did she do?
So, she's been a bitch for, like, several months. But it's so bad. It was so bad last week.
In what way? What was she... Give me an example.
She's just annoying. So annoying.
Like what? Like, what's something she's done?
Right, so... In Scotland, you get these things called a young Scot card. These are used for, like, school lunches, buses, everything, right?
Yeah.
She nicked mine because she lost hers and had to get a new one.
She nicked yours?
Yeah, nicked mine.
Like how? Is it not in your wallet? Did she go through your bag?
No, it's in the back of my phone.
Hold on. How has she pulled this heist off? If it's in the back of your phone, how have you pulled this off?
It was in my common room, and I left my phone just lying there. And I went out to get water.
Right.
Because I wanted water.
Bang her out?
Yeah, why don't you just bang her in the face?
Honestly, I'm about to at this point.
Yeah.
On Monday, I'm probably going to end up
filming it. Can you film it?
I'll make it a sub alert.
Yeah, go for that. Anyways. So, my friends have been like, screaming all week because she's just been in a complete mood with us and patching us. So then I've seen my friends, like, the angriest they've ever been in their lives, and it's honestly terrifying.
Right.
And then she screamed at me because she was doing her homework 10 minutes before she had to hand it in.
Oh, you weren't letting her copy.
No, I was like, gal, you're out, you're a little stressed. And then she screamed at my face, like, why didn't you shut up for once in your fucking life, you little bitch?
I'm
like, I was trying not to piss myself laughing because it was funny.
Do you think if you fight, you'd batter her?
Yeah, she's like, tiny. She's really tiny.
That big, right.
Yeah.
Okay, so how did she get what she deserved?
So, my pal decked her 3 times. We...
Your pal's... he's called Dexter?
Decker, like...
Oh, yeah, like, Dexter, right.
Snap her neck. Snap her knees, even. And then...
You're lying! You're making this story up as you go! This is not
true!
I'm
genuinely not.
Okay.
I'm just forgetful. Sorry. I'm stressed.
This is improv. This is like Impractical Jokers. You have fucking Sal and Joe in your ear right now. Going, yeah, then tell him your friend decked her. Huh?
Yeah, right.
Okay, continue.
And then, like, she's like got no friends now. Because we were her only friends and we've just completely ditched her.
She was your friend?
Yeah.
Wait, so I feel like you're the bad person in this situation.
No, she's the bad person in this situation.
Why? What did she do
again?
She's
annoying. I never wanted to be friends with her. I was kind of forced into it.
This feels like you're bullying this poor individual.
No. She sits and bullies me and expects me not to care.
Okay.
Wait, so she's bullying you and you're...
Also,
Have you ever considered taking fentanyl?
Dude, stop asking people that. That's no, don't. Ignore Erin. Ignore Erin. Okay, well, that's an awesome story that the small child got decked in the face. There's more? Okay.
I think my mum's got a new boyfriend.
Rich, okay, what was before? Last time you were telling me, like, your family was cheating? Who was cheating? Your dad was cheating on your mum?
My dad was cheating on my mum, and then I think mum's got a new boyfriend.
Really? You think? Have you met him?
No, I don't actually know this for a fact.
Oh, he's doing the face.
I'm doing the face.
So, your mum's got a new boyfriend. How does that make you feel? Welcome to therapy.
Good for her, I guess. She's done better than me.
Right. Okay. How did they meet?
I don't know, because she's been talking to this guy on Snapchat for months.
Snapchat?
Yeah.
Your mother uses Snapchat?
Yeah.
What's the Snapchat?
Don't answer Erin.
Why not?
How? Your mother, at her big age, is using Snapchat?
Big age? She's young.
How old?
I don't know. 40 odds.
40 is a crazy age for Snapchat, I think. I think if you're over the age of 24 with it, there needs to be an investigation involved. Right, Erin?
Yep. Yep, I've heard of some special individuals that use Snapchat.
Oh, wait, no. That's not what I was... I was not referencing
wait,
him.
What's your Twitch? Who? Wait, what? What, Harry?
Nothing. I was not referencing that. It's okay.
What were you referencing?
I don't know.
I was just saying it's weird. It's weird.
Yeah, but
that
some
adults, like, you know, adults that have like Snapchat.
Yeah, there are some people who like 20.
Wait, how do
27.
I?
There's some people like 27, like on Omega. And, like,
wait,
on
what's
Monkey
your Twitch name?
Me.
Is your Twitch name not Average Harry?
Average Harry _.
Oh, you're actually a random.
Yeah, no, but some people are way too old to be on some stuff, man. Anywho. Have you seen your dad?
Yeah, I saw him today. He came back from Iran today.
Riyadh? He went to Riyadh?
Iran.
Iran?
He came back from there today.
What was he up to in Iran?
Seeing his family.
Shout out. Any Iranians in chat? This one goes out to you.
What's Nico doing?
Nico, thank you for gifting Average Harry Stream Sniper. What the fuck? What account is that? That was made in 2019? Thank you, Nico.
Insane.
So, have we fixed your problem?
I'd say so, yeah.
Anyways, you didn't even have
not,
a problem
just
in the
first. Do a bit of handstand, didn't you?
Oh, go and bang a handstand, then.
Do you really want me to?
Yeah, go on.
Right.
I thought you were in a classroom. You're actually just in your room.
What?
Send it off.
Right, up against the wall or not?
Oh, whatever will be funnier when you fall. Yeah, that's shit. We can see half of you. Bad, poor camera work. This is poor, Alice, this is pathetic. I could do better.
Can you actually not see me?
No, you were the wrong way. Also, please tuck your hoodie in, please.
Yeah.
The last thing I want is
flashing
on the Average Harry stream.
It's fine. I've got
no, it's not fine. Okay, that wouldn't be fine. Just tug it in, please. Okay, now walk forward so you're not on the wall. No, you're still on the wall. No, you're still. Oh yeah, this
no.
is dread.
Oh my god.
I can't go from wall to not.
That was really good. That was really good.
I can. That was. Can you do a flip?
You do cartwheel.
I can do a cartwheel, but I don't think I've got enough
space. No, you definitely have enough space.
Do you think so?
Yeah, 100%. Right, Erin?
It's a bit messy in here.
No, you have loads of space.
Well, we actually can't see your room. We can just see a small rectangle of it, but, you know.
That would technically actually be a polygon.
Have you seen Harry's room?
No. Oh, I did a handstand. What? Okay, hold on.
Wait, where are we now?
I'm not.
Wait, are we looking this way? No, we're looking.
I think. Way. That was.
Oh.
What
that was really good. You what?
Maybe I just broke my back.
I don't think you did.
Broke your back?
I don't think you did.
Maybe go to the hospital. I've heard of a really good painkiller, but I'm not going to say it.
Go on. What's the painkiller?
No.
What's the painkiller?
No, I promised I wouldn't.
No, go on. Yeah. You can say it once.
No, it's okay. You should do it.
What does it start with? What? What the fuck? Okay, Alice.
Okay,
have a great day.
I probably will.
Okay. Who's that Ian person with the they're the thing next to their name?
Their people have their camera on.
Should we pick someone with their camera on?
Wait, who's Ian? Who's Ian?
I don't know. They have like a thing next to their name. Charles and Tell. We've never had Charles and Tell up in here. Oi. There are a lot of people.
Just be careful when you bring in people with cameras.
No, it's better content though, innit?
Okay, because I did it once and it was some like 12-year-old who thought it was really funny. He had this PowerPoint and then it was just some like crazy shit on the PowerPoint.
Okay, well,
like, it was like a really normal slide. He went to the next slide and it was some crazy shit.
Okay. What's up, Charles and Tell?
Is it working?
Not yet.
Oh, you're American.
It's Char... Brother, it is,
Char and Tell, it's loading.
It's Tarantel.
What?
You see me? It's not working on
it,
my end.
Turn it on and off again.
Yeah.
Tarantel. I can't...
Okay, you're probably using your camera somewhere else.
You're right.
I didn't even finish it. Aaron, do a magic trick while we wait.
What? You're right.
I don't have any magic tricks to do.
Really? I'm going to make this key disappear.
Okay.
Hold up. Maybe if we do... Nope. Why have I... I've never
If you have
had
your
issues.
Camera open anywhere else, you must close it.
It's gone.
If you have OBS
Why does God
open,
hate me?
You must close it.
Oh! We're back.
God bless America!
I love Americans.
I love Americans.
What's up, guys?
So, what's your thing?
Wait, now I can't hear anything. What the fuck is...
Hello?
God! Save me!
Hello?
Save me!
I don't think they can hear
Hold
us.
Hold on, I'm just gonna...
Aaron, they can't hear us. Through. Aaron, say something really horrible. Say something
no,
really
I can't.
Me, please,
dude, say something,
Lord,
Aaron, say something
me.
Really
no,
horrible.
I've reformed.
No, dude, you have to.
Oh my god, I can't hear you. Hang on,
Aaron just said something really horrible.
I don't want to.
Aaron just said something really horrible to you, Charlotte.
This is like the worst first impression I could have ever asked for.
That Aaron's being horrible to you. Nico, thank you for gifting Aaron.
Hang on.
I can't wait to use Average Harry Goon.
But that is not an emote.
Not yet.
Not yet.
I got this in the bag. Hang on.
What are they doing?
I got an ad. Brother.
No way.
Are they going to watch the stream?
I can't do this.
Wait,
I can't.
Aaron, pretend to talk. Just mouth when the stream loads.
I'm going to do something drastic.
Okay, what am I saying, Harry? Am I saying anything?
How do you work Discord? I don't use this.
Oh.
Stop laughing at me! I can see you laughing at me! What the... Hello? Stop jump scaring me! Stop jump scaring me! Wait... Hello?
Hello?
It's working!
Jones!
God bless! Oh my god, sorry, I haven't slept in so long. I'm being very tired, loud. Wait. What the fuck? Why is it only somewhat working?
Nah, I'm fucking lying. Sorry.
Fuck you. What is wrong with you? Oh my lord. So what's up, fellas?
Yeah, what's your thing?
I'm just trying to get clout, honestly. So I'll probably like make a video of this, being like,
Now hear me out.
Yeah, I'm hearing.
What do you get from the Average Harry clout? You know, what do you gain?
You gain nothing.
Well, views.
Does it make you happy?
I can be like, the friend of Tommy Innit.
Okay, that's Erin's. Erin's
like
that
right,
a
that's
bigger
right.
friend of Tommy. They went to school together.
Both of you. Extra times two of the views.
Does that make you happy, like, doing that?
Well.
Like, are you happy doing that?
Well, if you want to get real for a moment.
Are your parents divorced?
I don't want to get that real.
Kind of. My parents weren't together when they had me, and then they went.
You're a bastard. That's what you are. Yeah, you're a bastard. And a cunt. Sorry.
I am.
Sorry, no, you're not. Sorry, that was horrible. Sorry.
You're okay. But my mom calls me her happy little accident, Bob Ross. Yep, because she didn't intend to have me, but she's glad she did. Mostly because I'm big help, but she doesn't like me right now because I'm yelling. I am 18, by the way, though. I just still live with my parents.
That's cool. So does Harry.
So do
He's 24.
I'm not 24.
I didn't believe that bit.
Look, even as a Muppet in his room, what a fucking loser.
Yeah, shut up. You have with your fucking collection of Star Wars posters.
Wait, look at my awesome black paint
poster. I got so much autism shit in here.
Did you ever have a Le Manberg flag in your room?
No.
Okay, good. I was gonna kick you. So what's your thing? Why'd you come on here?
As I was gonna say before I got rudely interrupted, by the way.
Yeah, Erin.
Yeah. But I didn't really know what to do. I just kinda thought it'd be fun and I was like, you know, I could make it a way to self-promote, fuck it, because like I've wanted to be a YouTuber streamer since I was like 8, so I was like,
okay,
since you were 8, that's a crazy grind.
Since
you were 8, it's been 10 years. You just gotta give up, man.
No, how many YouTube
you gotta give up, it's not gonna work out.
How many YouTube videos have you made?
You got the dogs going, what the fuck? Okay, what? Just ignore them.
Is that a Minecraft dog sound effect? That does not sound real.
What the fuck? Yeah, no, they're just chilling back there.
Okay. Yeah. How many dogs do you have?
2.
Damn, you have more dogs than parents in your household. How crazy is
that? Well, I technically have 2, but the one's not mine.
Your dogs isn't you or a parent?
I just got a text from my mom saying, dude, you're getting the dogs worked up.
What breed?
Pitbull and Saint Bernard mixed and a Chihuahua and Wiener dog mix.
That is like the two most like annoying possible mixes of dogs.
Yeah,
Jesus
not
Christ.
Gonna lie.
What's your YouTube channel?
It's Charantle, this one.
Do you have any awesome videos?
Thanks. I mean, I'm still kind of a beginner. I only recently started working on stuff on my computer, so I'm kind of trying to do stuff like that's more in depth and more editing and stuff. But I'd like to think so.
What do we got? What do we got happening here? A totally normal name about going to bed. This game is not scary so far.
I'm just trying to figure out the grind. This is badass. I'm trying to figure out the algorithms. But just saying. If you guys ever want to be friends, hit me up.
Erin will take you up on that offer, I think.
Yeah, we just have to do one thing together, okay?
Okay, what was that? I'll do anything.
You just have to take a certain substance.
Oh, fentanyl?
If we both do it at the same time, I think we'll get it on really well. Okay.
Yes. By the way, I would like to just mention, I just got a new subscriber, so thanks, guys.
Who was it?
Fuck, I don't know. It says Nerdzer.
All right, mods, ban them in my chat.
Thanks for the new subscriber, guys.
Ban them in my chat. Get them the fuck out of here.
You're a bitch. You a bitch.
Yeah. And your parents aren't in love. Okay. Fuck off.
Doesn't look like I give a shit. They still love me. They just went separate ways.
Okay.
I know what you're thinking. Hang on, I know what you're thinking. Transmasculine person. Definitely doesn't.
Sorry, what were you saying?
Carry on.
I was saying, you know, obviously transmasculine person doesn't mean two loving parents, but you'd be surprised in this instance.
Amen. All right, can I amen that? I don't fucking amen that.
God bless.
Yeah, amen. God bless.
I don't fucking know.
Amen. Well, Sharon Telly, thank you so much.
What the fuck? Why can't you
thank
say
you.
It right?
Thank you. Goodbye.
You can call me Charlie.
YouTube success.
America.
Hey, Harry, want to see my goon collection?
Go on. Is that filter?
Look at that.
Why do you have them? Dude, you have like K-pop photo cards.
Yeah, man. I have them underneath my desk.
Really? So if the Wi-Fi goes down and you want to bash it, you just pull them out.
Yeah, man. I'm with it. Down here.
No, I'm with it. I'm with it.
Like I have Bluetack and I just stick them to the bottom of my desk, like kind of like hidden, you know?
Yeah.
It's good, man.
Hell yeah. Well, who else are we feeling? God, Americans, though, man.
What is average Harry's toe hair? You have toe hair?
I do. I have really hairy feet.
I don't. Really? My feet. Bro, you really don't need to. You actually don't know. Like, it's actually okay. That's not that hairy, man. That's genuinely not that hairy.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Nothing. Dude, check out. This one's hairier.
Ew! Wait, what is on your desk, man?
Stuff, innit?
Ew!
It's bare stuff.
Bro, that just crashed my Discord. What the fuck?
Yep. Alright, we'll get. Katie!
Who? Katie!
What's happening?
Twitch sub, Katie Twitch sub, goshiki_ng.
What?
Goshiki_ng.
What is
that's
that?
That's Katie.
What?
Hello.
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 You alright?
Hello.
Good, you? Yes.
Yeah, I'm alright.
What's your thing?
What's my thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on. Basically, I work with kids and I fucking hate them.
What age?
You hate them?
So, 4 to 5.
Oh, that's easy, bruv. They're the easiest. Yeah, put on, like, fucking... Are they jarring?
Yeah, like proper.
Are they, like, proper skibbity toilet lot?
Yeah, I actually want to whack them.
Can't you?
Nah. I'd lose my job. I like getting paid.
I like when you get paid too. Yeah, I like when you gave me 200 subs once. That was fucking sick.
Mm. I was high off my tits when I did that.
Huh?
High off my tits when I did that.
Wait, no, now I feel bad. Okay, never mind. No, that's bad.
What are you going to do? Give me a grand back.
No, definitely not.
He only made £1 off of it.
Yeah.
Twitch new sub split. He probably spent it all on drugs.
No, from you. That's rich. That's very rich,
I have
Katie.
Never done an illegal substance.
My chat going, I'm at a bar right now and someone just gave me a bag.
Yeah, and?
Okay. So your kids are jarring.
Yeah, they are. Proper.
I've had some experience over the past months working with... Immature individuals. just be patient.
I've been watching one recently. It's like this Twitch streamer. He's proper annoying.
You just have to take deep breaths and count to 10 in your head.
That is actually proper true. And
Aaron, who is the most jarring person on the Subathon?
I don't know. It's just this guy that kept on coming on streams and kept on making bad jokes. I think he was on the Bootlegger one a lot. He got really drunk and then he got kicked out.
Who got kicked out of Bootlegger?
Well, I actually don't know. Is it you, Harry?
I didn't get kicked out of Bootlegger.
You almost did.
No, I didn't. Did I?
Yeah.
When?
You got really drunk and you started saying shit.
No, I didn't. Why are you trying to Mandela effect people?
How you managed that?
You did get kicked out.
What? Hold on.
You got kicked out.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I went to the club after.
Yeah, because you got kicked out.
No, I didn't. I left when everyone else did.
No, I actually remember that. I watched the stream.
No, you didn't!
Yeah, I was also there. Yeah.
Bruv, yeah, it happened.
No, well, no.
I actually really enjoyed working on Tubathon.
Did you? Aww. Yeah, but who was the most jarring?
What does that mean? Like, why?
Go on. Cause some drama.
What am I meant to say?
Who was the most annoying person you worked with?
Worked with?
Oh, it just was on the Tubathon.
I can think of a guy with yellow piss hair.
Max. Ooh,
really
Max,
fucking annoying.
It's Max, isn't it?
Yeah, it's me.
Yeah, it's him, yeah.
Fucking knew it. Fella. Fucking knew it. So yeah, kids are jarring. Do you have a favourite?
Yeah, actually.
Who?
Oh, that's wrong.
No, all teachers have favourites. Full name them. No, don't full. Okay, no, don't full name them. Do you have a least favourite?
Yes.
Well, what do they do? Why are they your least favourite?
Because they fucking hit me.
What? And you can't even batter them back.
How old are these kids?
4 to 5 reception age.
Oh well, that's fine.
Well, no, it's not. I don't like getting battered.
Isn't it? Grow up. But they're like 4 years old, man.
I don't like getting battered.
Are you from like Somerset?
How are you getting battered by a 4 year old?
What accent is that?
By a 4 year old? They're strong, man.
Battered.
What accent is that?
I'm from Bristol.
That's not. No, it is. Never mind. No,
it is, yeah.
All the people I know in Bristol are like, went to uni there and just like posh fucking private school kids. Never mind.
Hi, sorry.
Huh? No, not you. I mean the people who go uni.
I am not going uni. I dropped out of college twice.
Oh, dropped out of college. Found myself. Yeah. You know that song?
Oh. Dropped out of college. Got myself up.
What did you do in college?
Huh?
What did you do in college?
Cocaine, teaching. By the sound of it. Oh, never mind.
You did teaching.
Aye, what?
Nothing. So you dropped out of college doing teaching to then become a teacher.
Oh yeah.
Well, then it worked out in the end.
Yeah, and I got no qualifications, so they're kind of fucked.
Yeah, but you got have you got A levels?
No.
No.
Have you got GCSEs?
Barely.
How many you got?
5.
5.
That's fair. Have you got maths?
How many? Wait, how many GCSEs did you do?
About 10.
Oh.
Yeah, but teaching reception kids is easy. Do you have to wipe their ass?
No.
I knew someone. Oh, it was like nursery where they had to like a kid shit himself, and my friend had to like clean him up.
Mate, I don't do nursery.
But have you ever had a kid shit himself?
Yeah, I didn't touch it though.
Yeah, I'm assuming the qualified teacher would do that, not the
assistant. So what do you just do? What do you do as the assistant? Just hang around?
Yeah, I just play with kids. Oh,
whoa!
Not like that.
Just so you know, like, my mind didn't think anything was weird with that sentence. It was just you two that instantly, like, went to that. I'm just saying, like, I'm just pointing that out. Okay. Like, I was just like, oh, yeah,
okay, but
that makes sense.
Chat picked up on it as well.
Yeah, because you're all cursed in the brain. All your brains have been wired.
What's your favourite game? Do you guys ever play Castle?
The fuck is that?
Like, where you have a castle and you play in it?
Nah.
Okay. That's shit. I loved playing Castle.
We play trains.
Oh, I love trains.
In it, I just sit around and just play trains with them.
Yeah, no, I do love playing trains. Nico, thanks so much for gifting Hairy Toe Eater. Means a lot.
Hey, what?
Means a lot, Nico. Thank you. Play trains. Is it good pay?
No.
Then why do you do it?
Because I need a job.
I thought you were working in a bar beforehand. You know, you're a waitress.
Yeah, that's shit pay as well.
Yeah, why don't you...
Oh, we can't all become Twitch streamers.
Why don't you become a Twitch streamer?
Oh, yeah, I'm just going to pop right on that. Cheers.
Well, get a real job like Twitch streaming or crypto or something. Not something stupid like a teacher.
Oh, I tell you what, you've just changed me life.
Invest in Dogecoin.
Oh, fuck me.
It's on the rise again. It's on the rise. Yeah,
you could go to university.
With what qualifications?
Well, you'd have to get those qualifications first.
Yeah, and then you'd end up being 25 in college. Yeah.
Yeah.
You could do an apprenticeship. Why don't you do an apprenticeship?
Yeah, why don't you become a bricklayer?
Oh,
yeah. I heard they get paid £100 per brick.
They do. That is true. Become a carpenter like Jesus. He was a carpenter.
I am the next Jesus, to be fair.
Yeah, become a day trader. You only have to work 20 minutes a day.
Yeah, invest in Forex.
Or do that thing that guy does with his TikTok, where he just like sits on his phone and like edits like CapCut TikToks with like the GTA thing.
Start a TikTok content farm, Kate.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I might just drop out my job now. You've just given me loads of good ideas.
Yeah.
Call in.
Maybe you could go work with Lils in
Essex. Yeah. Go to Essex and work in a cinema.
Tell you what, I've never met her, but sure.
Yeah.
No, I'll work in a cinema.
Yeah, no kids. Yeah, working in a cinema is lit. I feel like I'd do that.
I think I'd be really good with kids. We can swap jobs if you want, Katie.
You
want to
swap jobs?
Oh, we can swap jobs if you want.
I'll tell you what, I'd take your pay.
Yeah, but I'm not gifting you 200 subs. Let's make that clear. Okay, all right. I'll be the streamer, but you still have to gift me 200 subs.
Oh, I don't have that in my bank.
Overdraft exists.
Oof. Yeah, Santander has a 2 grand overdraft.
Exactly.
You just use all of that.
Who are you with?
The fuck is Santander?
What do you mean, what is Santander?
What? Sounds posh as shit.
You're a Monzo merchant, aren't you?
I'm a Monzo merchant.
Are you a Monzo merchant, Aaron?
Yeah, man.
That's dire.
I got a Monzo business, man.
Oh, never mind. You're the goat. Well, did we fix your problem? Just punch the kids back. And then when the parents come in, don't punch them hard enough for them to get a bruise or anything. Just push them over. Then when the parents come in, go, you pushed my kid. Go, no, I didn't.
All right, so just batter kids. Got it.
Cheers. No, but kids don't lie, though. That's the thing. Kids don't lie.
Kids do lie.
No, but they don't like. They don't make up lies. They only lie when they get in trouble. If you
no,
know what I mean.
I made up a lie. When I was in year 5, there was a kid I didn't like. I told my parents he bit me. And it, for like 2 weeks straight, there was like a big investigation.
No, yeah, but year 5 is different from 4 years old, man.
Kids lie all the time. You should...
No, they lie. Wait,
next one who hits you, tell them Santa's not real.
I've done that.
That's have horrid. You? That's so horrid.
That is pretty horrid.
That's fucking foul.
Oh, to be fair, I got a black eye from that kid, so...
What?
What?
How small? You're either really small or the kid's really tall. Like, what's
aren't you like
here?
Fucking like 4'10"?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fair.
I keep on getting confused with the kids.
No.
That's not even a joke.
How tall are kids?
The year 6 is a massive. They're
are they
taller
like
than me.
2 foot?
2 foot?
How big is a 5-year-old? Like 2 foot?
They're like...
No.
Like, probably like 4'5" or something.
Really?
Not that either.
Because I can never remember a time where I was like 3 foot tall. I don't think I ever was.
Nah, man, really?
Like,
you
no,
can't
but
remember
I'm...
when you're 5 years old.
Well, no, but I can remember when I was 5 years old, but I remember
when
always
I was,
being
all
like
I
the
can
same
remember
height.
From 5 years old is like random colours and like events.
Well, like I remember one of my earliest memories when I first had alcohol. I was 6. My dad gave me some of his beer.
Mate, you're part of that statistic. What the hell?
That, yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
But
you've just unlocked the memory.
What? When did you first
My earliest memory is me getting dragged out like by my hair, like a ponytail, by a Dalmatian.
What?
Yeah, like fully across the park.
And no one stopped it?
Nah.
And it held onto your hair?
Yeah.
Did you get like scalped?
Huh?
Did they like scalp you?
I ripped out some hair, yeah.
Damn. Crypt, thank you so much for this tier 1 for 21 months. You're the goat. Just robbed a child and got enough for this sub. It actually pays like 50 quid an hour, depending how much you can beat up. That's what you need to do.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Go through their jackets.
I'm in a private school, like private primary school. I could do that.
They'll probably have a phone.
Do you reckon if I take one of them hostage?
Take one of them hostage? So is it like... What's like...
This is like incriminating. Like, you can't say you work with children. You cannot say that.
If you take one of them hostage, if you take one of them hostage, whoever's got the richest parents, then go, give me 50 bags.
No, that's
yeah,
not
saying. Then what?
Then move to fucking Cuba. I don't know. They
what
don't
are you
even...
gonna do?
What,
arrest me?
Yeah, exactly. Or like get.
Well, yeah, probably.
No. Well, do like a OJ Simpson.
Yeah, just said I didn't do it.
Yeah, exactly. The glove didn't
fit. The glove
didn't fit. Exactly. Okay. What did you pass the DBS check?
Yeah.
How?
Because I didn't get caught.
Okay. I'm, for the sake of you, Katie, I'm going to remove you, otherwise you get, before you get in trouble.
Hi, cheers, mate. You've proper sorted my issues. Cheers.
Yeah, just batter them back. All right,
what
love.
Was, what even was the issue?
Kids are being mean. Getting bullied by a 5 year old.
Grow up.
That was good.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you do like a shocked thumbnail face? Can you like cup your
No. Like that?
No, like imagine just be like oh no. Oh man, I can't. I'll turn my camera on.
Like that?
No. Hold on.
Like oh, what? Like this?
Oh yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I needed that for my stream vault.
All right, Max, pick who's next.
All right.
I think you have permission to drag him in. The next one, we'll do one question, go. Guys, the next one is one question, go.
Okay, who do I want to bring in? Anyone I recognize? Let me see.
I think I saw a Bilzo lookalike in there.
Is there a Bilzo lookalike in there?
I think there is. I think I saw them.
Oh, okay. I think I know who you're talking about.
Nico!
Hi.
Yo, what's up? One question, go. Send it off, bruv.
What does that mean, though?
What do you think it means?
That I have to ask you one question, then I go.
Yeah.
Wait a second. Isn't that the Bills that look alike?
No.
Fucking hell. Lil Peep's come back from the dead. What?
Oh, yeah. I'm a gifted sub, by the way, Nico. Really appreciate it.
Here you go.
My G. Oh yeah, that was awesome.
Right, go on.
But what do I just? What question?
All right, what were you originally coming in here to say?
The fact that my mom messaged me about why the fuck have I just spent 50 quid on every charity?
Well, How does your mom have access to your bank account?
You've already said that in chat, to be fair.
So, yeah, I did.
Have you got anything else? Oh, but first of all, it should be 100 quid. Let's make that very clear. Let's get those numbers up, Nico. So, what was the thing? Tell your mum to grow up.
Okay,
Tell your mum to get a grip, and spending your money on average Harry is arguably the best thing.
Wait, you have the average Harry merch on right now.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, it's goated.
It is.
So.
And you play a tune on your guitar?
Absolutely not.
Can you play Life by the Sea, please?
Can you play Atoll Highlander?
No.
Can you play it at all?
I could. Did you
just got a guitar to try and impress the hoes. You just did a Scott post.
No. I had an old guitar, but it was shite, so I got a better one and I tried to learn it.
Scott Post is on that bass grind, man.
What?
He's on the bass, Scott Post is. Do you have a bass?
Yeah, I do. It was 5 quid. Can you play
Seven Nation Army?
No.
Even I can play Seven Nation Army. It's like four notes, mate.
Yeah, I've not touched that since January.
Well, it's been 3 months.
And I got it in January.
Hey, throw it in the bin. Like, why have you got it? You know what I mean?
No, I can't do
it. Give it away. Wait, sell it, and then you can gift Harry more subs.
Oh! I'm going to do that.
I'm going to do that.
I'm smart. Yeah, I'm really smart. Yeah.
Go on and play 035, 0365, 035. 5-3. Could you at least get
Smoke
Sturdy? On the Water.
What? Oh.
Could you get Sturdy?
Sorry.
Can you get Sturdy?
Okay, so Nico, why are you here? That's your name! Sorry.
That was quite good.
Thanks, Harry.
Can you get Kaisen at Sturdy?
Please?
What?
Please?
Do you know Kai Sanat?
Yes.
From Twitch?
Yeah, yes.
W's in chat, guys. W Kai, get Sturdy. Get W Sturdy.
W Kai L Max.
W Kai L Nico if you don't get Sturdy.
What does that mean, though?
L Nico, you're not getting Sturdy. L.
Dude, this is not W, right?
This is not W. You're not
getting guys, look at my hand. It's yellow.
Okay, okay, calluses. Someone's been to the gym.
What? I put my hand up one time on stream, and then they were like, ew, why do you have a yellow hand? Look, I've got a yellow thumb.
Wow.
Look, look, it's yellow.
Wow. Nico. Wow.
Harry, by the way, Harry, I can't do one sit-up, but I can do a handstand.
Okay, but can you get sturdy?
I don't know what that means!
What? W Kaisenat.
Do you know Kaisenat, Nico?
I do.
So get W sturdy.
What does that mean?
Like Chaz. Do you know Chaz?
Chaz sturdy.
Chaz sturdy. Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah, cool.
Yeah, Kurva. That's fuck, innit?
It is.
I know
it
that.
Is.
I know that.
What's your favourite movie?
Mine's the Kaisenat Prism stream on 0.5 speed.
So he gets double the watch time. That's what.
Yes. My favourite movie is the Kaisenat Wild West 24-hour stream.
My favourite movie is the Tommy in It Best of 2021.
Oh.
Enough.
Yeah, the thing is, though, I believe that.
I have not a single one of these watched, I promise.
Huh?
I have not a single one of these watched because I can't stand watching that long of a thing.
The word you were looking for is video.
What?
Is your favourite film like a TikTok highlights or something then? Like what?
Is your favourite film watching Mean Girls in 300 parts on TikTok?
No, I don't. I watched like four movies this year and this is...
Is your favourite film King Botch Top Vines 2015 with captions?
That's my favourite film.
Dude, mine's Lele Pons
Best Vines.
My favourite
movie is Planes. I've watched it like a million times when I was a kid.
Who's your favourite? When you were a kid? Bruv, when you were a kid?
When younger than I am now.
Right. Are you English?
No.
You American?
Polish.
No.
Are you Bilzo?
You're not English or American.
Ask them how they learn English.
By
watching Tommy in It videos.
Yeah.
That's why you sound English then. That makes sense.
Yeah. Bad Polish.
Do you know Life by the Sea?
I could do it at 2x speed in 2022.
If you sing Life by the Sea, I'll give you VIP.
Okay.
No captions, no captions.
No captions. Can I pull up the music in the background?
Yeah,
no captions.
Yeah.
Okay.
I am not giving them VIP, bruv. Alright.
If I'm gonna be honest, I dropped out of college, found myself a whole new realm of knowledge down the forest for a gym that sounds that I can't run with orange. Look, I'm a simple gatherer among a world of hunters, not by chasing cloud. I'd rather gaze at cloud than feel the comfort. On the trending tab, hope this won't be ending bad. Checking analytics, zigzag working in a forensic lab. Oh lord, life's getting hard. I'm too young for a credit card. And I crashed the very first time. I drove my parents' car. Tears of a man.
Aaron, join in, Aaron. Deep sea. No, continue. Oh,
well, you won't get VIP.
You have to do the whole thing to get VIP. You muted your mic. We can't hear you. What? You can't, don't dismiss me. We can't hear you.
Chat.
All right.
Well,
am I still deafened?
You weren't deafened.
Yes, I was.
When?
I was though.
When?
You want to see? You want to see deafened? I'll deafen you.
Oh. Okay. Let's all be horrible.
Oh.
All right. So continue.
Real tough.
But that's the real stuff. A brave face. Turn face through the gray. Oh. Alright, Aaron and Max all together. So why'd you stop playing it? The good part is going. Come on. Come on, chat.
Yeah.
If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little space to breathe, and I'm living and loving.
You're not singing, Nico. You're not gonna get VIP.
If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little bit of a break.
Get sturdy, get sturdy, get sturdy. You have to get sturdy. Get sturdy.
What does that mean?
Okay, well, thank you for the performance.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, can I give you IP?
No,
yeah.
You didn't even sing the entire song, and that was the task, so...
Yeah.
Sorry, not sorry.
And you didn't even get up a karaoke version, like low key.
Yeah, you were just singing over the top of that little game.
We were really going to give you VIP.
All right, Max, you pick the next one in here.
All right, this is my last one, so it better be good.
All right. You pick someone. Pick someone we've never had in here before.
Oh, Matt.
All these people are so lovely. Thanks, Lil Epic.
I'm going to invite Watermelon. Watermelon.
Oh, I know them. I see them in chat.
Watermelon.
Lelon. Lelon. Lelon.
Watermelon. Watermelon. Is it better to speak or to die?
Yeah, it's a quote from my favourite film.
That's awesome.
A man who asks a question is a fool for 1 minute. But a man that doesn't ask a question is a fool for a lifetime.
Is that? Have you got a call me by your name banner?
Yes.
Yeah, fuck off. All right, Max, get someone else. I'm joking. Sorry, I was horrible.
You kicked them.
Wait, I got someone.
Sorry. Sorry, that was mean.
Oh, what's your question? Or statement or whatever.
Wonder Man, go.
What's your problem or something?
You can give Harry one demand, innit? And he'll do it.
I'm a furry.
Yeah, so am I.
Yeah.
You're admitting it.
Yeah.
I've decided I'm a polar bear. I'm a polar bear. I think that's my one.
Okay.
What's your fursona?
I've got like 5.
What's your main one?
He's just a blue cat. It's quite basic.
Yeah, well, my fursona could beat your fursona in a fight.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, my fursona could absolutely batter yours.
Yeah, well, my fursona's cooler.
Yeah, well, so my dad could beat up your dad.
My dad works for Twitch, so he's going to get
you. My dad's dead.
He's won by default. So another win for average Harry. 1-0. 2-0 if you include the furry fight. And I bet I could batter you as well. That's 3-0. Bang, 3 strikes and you're out. I win.
W.
Can you get sturdy?
I can.
Can you turn on your camera and get sturdy?
Should I get sturdy in my fursuit?
Yeah, get sturdy with the fursuit. Get sturdy with the fursuit. Get sturdy with the fursuit.
Yeah, do that.
Let me get some socks on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Word. Please do that as well.
Oh my God, chat. This is W chat. W chat. W.
Wait, Harry, get on your fursuit as well.
I don't have one.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Sadly,
I'm sorry.
I just use Zoils.
That's fair.
Oh, my vape collection fell off my shelf.
Oh, dude.
Hey, collection.
This one's like 2 weeks old, Chad. Do you think I can get anything out of that? Watch this.
Where's my fursuit? Well, maybe it's on the inside.
arf, arf.
Okay, the angle might be a bit suspicious because I'm on my iPad.
It's okay.
Arf, arf.
good puppy.
Right, let's lock in. Let's lock in. Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Okay.
That's not cheap.
Okay, get started.
Wait, Watermelon.
Yeah?
Are you a sub?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Just clicking, because that's just like 500 quid. I'd be mad as hell if you weren't subbed to me.
If this was only 300, because I got it secondhand.
Oh, so you just nicked someone else's fursona.
That's not even your one.
You're a thief.
You ready?
Continue. Ooh. W! Wait, let me put on sturdy music. Wait, point. We can't see. Have you fallen over?
I think they've died.
Wait, get up. I haven't put on sturdy music.
I'm fine.
Hold on. Songs to get sturdy to. Era! Thanks so much for the tier one. No. Songs. Dude, I actually can't type. Hold on.
How can you see in that?
Eyes.
Okay, wait.
Oh,
get
really?
Sturdy. Get sturdy.
Ah.
Roll another one.
Go! The song's playing.
Sit up, never
like you know it's supposed to be. Oh, oh, oh,
yeah.
Wait, 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 wait. Hey!
Ooh. Wait, Harry, Harry, Lamanberg flag, Lamanberg flag, spotted, spotted.
Where's the Lamanberg flag?
On the door.
Oh, I
on the
see
door.
It!
On the door.
In the middle bottom. The where?
Why would you point at it? Yeah.
This is, that's horrid.
That is Lamanberg.
Can you go to...
No!
No! No! My Lamanberg! My Lamanberg! You got,
Oh, don't remove it. Don't remove it. Please. Please
hold
don't
on.
Remove it.
I see an please. Even worse sticker. What's that sticker bottom right?
Wait, bottom right?
No, bottom left for you. No, bottom... Yeah, what's that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Wait, what was that?
It was,
nothing.
It was a Dream Club sticker.
Oof. Hey.
I... Yeah. I can't see anything. Wait, it's, my vision's clouding up.
Yeah, yeah, that's fair.
Excuses.
I've got wait, plastic eyes.
So, Nikos, all you needed to do is get sturdy. Like, it's that easy. You
know it's okay! I mean? It's okay!
It's okay!
Okay. Well, so far, you've won.
The, oh, yeah.
I don't know. I don't know why we started doing it like it's a talent show. The talent show's later in the night.
Well, they wouldn't take fentanyl, so I suppose getting sturdy's a good second.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
You know, we've got to have some standards here. You know, standards.
Yeah, I don't have many other talents except for being a furry. So.
No, no, that's fine.
Yeah, well, my fursona really... would absolutely kill your fursona. Just won't make that clear.
Should I make you a polar bear fursona then, Harry?
Can you? I think someone else is making one for me.
I can send it to you on Twitter.
I would happily, yeah. Yeah, like a whole, I'd love that.
I can make you a sexy polar bear.
What? if it's sexy, it has to be a clown or some wee. Or some urine.
No.
Can you draw him some sexy urine?
Don't draw me some sexy urine. That's weird.
I've not
drawn. Oh no, that sounds like they're extracting it. That's disgusting. Oh, mate, draw me some of that sexy urine. What?
I'm not drawing any sexy urine.
Good. Just a polar bear.
Just a polar bear. Okay.
Yeah. Called, oh, he's, my fursona, he's called Ralph.
Ralph the polar bear. Okay.
What right, noise yeah, does polar bear make? Ah! Bit like that.
Wait, someone freeze frame that and then Photoshop some piss going into his
okay,
mouth.
Okay. Watermelon, thank you very much.
Yeah,
thank you very much, Watermelon.
Thank you. Guys, I don't want to alarm you guys, but John Pork is calling.
John Pork, no way.
John Pork.
John Pork.
John Pork.
Is he really calling?
W. John.
I don't think he is. I think it might be a phony.
I think it's a phony. Say. I think it's a phony.
You got my hopes up.
Who are we bringing in?
We need someone who isn't already deafened, so there's not the long part of waiting. We can get... Oh, John Pork's undeafened.
Oh, yeah, bring John Pork then.
John Pork!
Dude, that's like my favourite.
W. John Pork?
John Pork, you better not be a soundboard.
I don't think your mic's picking it up, but I heard a snippet of the FaceTime sound. John?
John?
John, your mic's not picking it up. This would have been really funny if it was.
John, the soundboard. Fix it. Wait, who is Crypticism? Who is Erin's bestest of best friends?
I know who it is. Crypt, drag him in.
It's me.
Oh, he was here all along.
Oh.
Wait, I'm going to go.
Oh, it's Izzy.
I'm going to go get another monster. I'll be back.
It's Izzy Umbra, my goat. Oh,
yeah. Hello.
What's up, hello, my goat?
Hold the bus.
What?
Hello?
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 Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
Hello. What am I doing? What is it? Is it one question goat or is it statement or what the fuck is this?
I don't know. Whatever it's just call-ins. It's just kind of like telling a story or giving us a situation, you know.
Are you in a situation?
Oh, my washing machine got stolen the other week.
How? How do you always get in these comedic
No,
dude, right. I was saying this about Izzy. Like, Izzy's like the same as Harry. It's like Harry only Harry could get in these insane events, but only Izzy could get in these like absolutely like ridiculous situations. Yeah. Like Mango, it's like actually unfathomable. You know what I mean?
No, this one's understandable, but so I got a washing machine delivered, right? And obviously I couldn't lift it up the stairs myself. So I left it at the bottom of my staircase for literally like 20 minutes and I came down, it was gone. And I paid like so much money for that.
Okay, now, did you get like delivery insurance?
I went knocking on my neighbour's doors asking if they'd taken a washing machine and they all said no. But I need it back because
I don't even have a washing machine, I can't lie.
How do you wash your clothes then? I do it in the sink.
Go to a laundromat. Or, sometimes I fill up my bath with soapy water.
Oh, I wish I had a bath. I've got a really shite shower. Well,
it's like a bath shower. So, like, I've never bathed in it because it's, like, a bit, like, I don't actually trust the colour of the bath. But, like, I'll shower in it. Okay.
What do you mean you don't trust the colour of the bath?
Hey, the bath is just, it's like some weird beige. But, like, I don't fuck with
beige.
It. Actually, it might be white. Oh no, it's fine now. No, it used to be beige, but now it's fine. I just don't like baths. Do you know what I don't like about baths? You're literally like in the same water that your arsehole is in, and like that doesn't vibe with me. You know what I mean?
Well, that's the same for showers. Aaron, do you not like Aaron, going to the swimming pool?
Aaron, do you?
Yo, what's happening?
I don't clean myself in the swimming pool. You know what I mean? If Aaron, I get in the swimming pool,
sort of a different town.
Water Lelon, thank you so much for the gifted. And Nico, thank you for gifting life by this.
Well, season. I use a different part of the towel. I don't use the part that I wipe my bum on.
Wait, what? Hold on. What are we talking about?
Baths are grim.
Oh, yeah. The worst thing about a bath is if you have a wank in it, it's then just floating around.
Dude, that's the same with like anything though. Like if you piss in the bath, it would float around. No,
I've pissed in the. Have I told the story when I was like six and I pissed in my own mouth in the bath?
What? I don't even want to hear that.
That's red.
No. Let's move on. Let's move on, man. See, this is what I was saying. Like only Harry could come up with that. Like
I was like laying down. And I kind of did it like this. And I had really bad aim.
We don't need a demonstration, actually. Don't need a demonstration. It's okay.
And it got like...
Wait, Harry. So then afterwards, is that when you spunked in the bath? Like, after you pissed in your own mouth?
No. Well, I just wanted to see if I didn't swallow anything, but I wanted to see if I could do it. Right?
Wait, so this is where it all originated from?
It might be. And I did it, and at first it went like all over my face, and then I got that aim right, but I didn't realize how fast it filled up my mouth, and I like coughed, and it went and it fucking went everywhere.
Dude, that's horrific, man.
But that's that.
Dude, you've got my forehead vein going, man.
All right, give it a rest, like manifold.
Oh yeah, Jack does have one as well. I've got the exact same one as my mum. I'm quite proud of it.
Really? Is she sexy? Yeah. Single?
Not single.
But she's sexy.
No, I
said if she's sexy or single.
She's
sexy and single. You went, she's not single.
Well, yeah, she's not single, so it like removes it from the equation.
Single sexy people can be taken.
What? No, I mean being not single means she's not available.
I wasn't saying I was available. I wouldn't do that out of disrespect. But is she sexy?
No.
Okay. What you think your mum's ugly?
No, just not sexy.
Okay. Anyway, Izzy, what was your thing? What was your? I missed it.
Izzy got a washing machine stolen.
This photo of my washing machine being stolen.
Yeah.
Or was that not you that I said?
No, you did.
I was telling them. Yeah.
How
I'm still raging about that.
Did you never get it back?
No, it's not back. Because, right, I paid for these guys to take up the stairs, and they were like, oh no, it's too heavy, I'm just going to leave it at the bottom.
That's
right. I was like, well, I'm not going to be able to lift it up. On the
stairs. Yeah, you can. You're like fucking like 5'10", aren't you?
Yeah, no, 4'10". I can lift it up the stairs. I'm able to do... I've managed to take my fridge up the stairs with my friends.
So why can't you do the wash? A fridge is heavier than a washing machine.
Because the washing machine's got about a million different compartments.
No, washing machine's heavier, man.
But washing machines live longer with cow gone.
What?
They do. Washing machines live longer with cow gone.
Oh man, Scott said he was going to hang out with me, and now he's bailed.
It's calm. Well, that means we can hang out together more, Aaron.
Great.
All right, Izzy, did we fix your problem? Yes, we did.
Yeah, because I need to get the bus anyway, so I'll
bye, Izzy. Yeah.
No worries. Bye, Izzy.
Bye, bye.
Who are we feeling next? This one's called Your Nan Is Fit. Obsessed with Jimbo Mazza and his band. Yeah, there's no way you're old enough to be on Twitch.
Or Discord. Profile picture's Jago.
Is that?
Yeah.
Aww. Gothic Ginger 420 is derpy. Thank you so much for the tier one. Aaron, you fuck with Drain Gang?
I don't know what that is.
You fuck with Bladey?
I don't know what that is either.
Okay.
Ask me about Star Wars.
Oh wait! This person just subbed to me. One in chat if you fuck with Drain Gang.
Oh, GG. Wait. Maybe drag them back in. Maybe they thought it was an accident. Oh. Maybe drag in, I don't know. Drag in someone you know.
Bro. Yo!
Maybe drag in. Drag in someone
you know. Hello?
Drag in someone
you know. Wait,
hello?
Did that work?
Did what work?
Sorry, I kept disconnecting on accident.
Yeah, I gathered. So what's your vibe?
I have no idea. I just wanted to try this. And I want to ask, are you a film student, Aaron?
Yes.
Why did you do a Borat impression?
A what impression?
You did a Borat impression, yes. And I love my wife.
I just say that sometimes. I'm just like that. No. That's how I am.
Okay, right.
What is your question, Gothic Ginger 420 Nogbus?
What's my question? I don't know. Let's see. Didn't you talk about fentanyl earlier?
Yeah, you ever done it?
You ever done it?
No, I've never done it, but
smoke or inject.
I live in a US state where there's quite a lot of it.
You from Philadelphia?
No. It's got the rock. Do you know where Colorado is?
Oh, I know Colorado.
Yeah, yeah. We have a nearby where I live. We have a fentanyl light rail.
Light rail. What's a light rail?
Like a tram. Like a train.
And they do fentanyl on the train.
There's a story of one of the cars on the train has a lot of fentanyl on it, and it's not quite safe to be on
there. What, just like sitting on the ground?
No, there's just quite a lot of people doing it.
It's like in 420 over here, everyone goes to Hyde Park and smokes weed, but in Colorado, every day they go to the fentanyl tram and do fentanyl. That's big. Yeah. Oh my god, Rosie, thank you so much for the $2. Hi!
Yeah, and my name is a little weird. Sorry about that. That was a joke on the Tubbo stream during his modcast thing.
Really? Who's your least favorite Tubbo mod?
Oh god. Well.
Oh, mine's Draw That Redstone.
Do you know Henny?
I know Henny.
Not really, but he's Swedish and I'm Norwegian, so I don't like it.
Oh, well, shout out to Norway.
I thought you were American.
I thought you were American.
I'm half I'm a dual citizen of the two countries.
Oh, wait, so which one were you born in?
I was born in America, but my dad is half Norwegian and half British.
Went to the fentanyl tram and everybody knew you. That's not true. That's not true. You're what, half American, half British, half Swedish, and half what?
No, not me, three halves.
My mother is American, but my dad is British and Norwegian.
Whereabouts in Britain?
He's from like Exeter.
Oh. How did they meet?
Wait, has he ever been to a cinema?
A cinema, like
in Exeter? Yeah, like in Exeter. Like, has he been to any specific ones? Just tell him to maybe avoid them for like the next like month. Avoid the Exeter cinemas for a bit.
Why is that?
So my dad is
never mind. Essex.
Essex, you div. Oh.
My dad has like an interesting. So he was born in Norway because his dad is Norwegian and his mother is British, but he visited England quite a lot as a kid, and he speaks English.
You've put Aaron to sleep.
Just got sent a joke manifold.
I think this more interesting. I work in a chemistry lab and I'm making things this summer that can. Very deadly.
Really?
Yeah, I'm an engineering student.
So why did you ask me if I was a film student and then talk about fentanyl and then talk about your being Norwegian? And then...
Listen.
Bro, I'm lost. Know. Like, my brain isn't connecting the dots. Like, there's usually dots in a conversation that I'm meant to, like, follow. Like, I can't...
Is this the first time you've had a conversation with someone with ADHD? That might be it.
His best friend is Tommy Innit. He lives. let's not take the piss here. Okay.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna ask you about what.
Listen, don't bring up YouTube analytics to that guy. Okay.
You're halfway through dinner. He goes.
The man has
ADHD. My videos of 6 out of 10.
Does he have ADHD? I don't know.
He doesn't have ADHD. Like, he's got a huge cock. He does.
God damn it.
He's massive. Like almost take. They call him the human tripod. So did we fix your problem?
Don't know. I asked him about film because I find film quite interesting and I don't know.
Yeah, and I'm here too. I like films. You can ask me about films if you want.
Yeah, you know Harry has a Letterboxd account, that means he knows loads about films.
What's an interest of yours? What is it something that you're interested in that I could ask you about?
Sesame Street.
Oh, well, all right. Why do you like Sesame Street?
I like the history of it.
Would you like to inform us about the history?
Because it'll take about 20 minutes, and once I start, I can't stop.
Hey, did you know, by the way, Harry likes the Muppets? By the way, did you know Harry likes the Muppets? I don't know if you couldn't tell, but he likes the Muppets.
I could tell. The Muppets are pretty nice.
Who's your favorite Muppet? Okay, let's play a guessing game. Who's Harry's favorite Muppet?
Kermit.
Of the Muppets, I have two mixed favorites. The Muppets, I like Kermit and I like Rolf, the goat. But out of all Muppets, Big Bird is my goat at the end of the day. Big Bird.
I saw a terrible video with Big Bird.
What video?
Terrible video.
What happened in the video?
Terrible things.
What?
Terrible things, Harry. Terrible things.
Such as? Go on. Oh, hey. Oh, my God. I love you. Say hi to the stream. Mum, say hi.
Hi, stream.
Aw. Aw, love you. Chat is my dinner. Get? This is real British cuisine.
Hell yeah.
What?
Bro, this is the guy that made fun of me for having a pie and peas, man. What is that?
No, you had a plate of peas to watch MCC.
You are the most interesting, one of the most interesting people of what is it called? The Streamer Men that you guys are part of?
It's our org.
Harry, why don't you go eat something green? Fucking hell, man.
You know how rude that is? You know how fucking rude that is? Harry, why don't you go eat something green? You can't. Look, this is healthy. It has cheese on top of the bread.
Healthy, yeah. Is your diet just like caveman diet? like just meat and bread.
No, bro, that's the British cuisine, man. That's the British cuisine.
That is so lame.
Us of the British cuisine is that they hate vegetarians.
Yeah.
No, man, I was a vegetarian. I was a vegetarian for 18 years.
What?
Oh, well. Mm. Doesn't seem like it'd be quite fun to be a vegetarian if British cuisine
No, man. Corn. Corn on top.
Porn?
Corn. Corn, my friend.
Dude, I fucking hate him.
Be free! Sorry, what?
Also, Aaron, I think you are the most, like, chill of your group of friends, I'm gonna be honest. Like, you're the least, you say the least weird shit out of all your friends.
You have 10 seconds left.
10 seconds. Okay, 9.
I don't know. This was 6. Cool.
6. What is your food, by the way? Is it
sausage and cheesy bread?
Okay, that actually does look kind of fire.
Chat, I'll
be that.
Chat, it's Lang. You just need to trust me. You actually just need to trust me. Who's
Yeah, man.
This one's called Harry Hates Me. Simon Otters, brother, I got no clue who you are. I do not hate you.
Are we bringing someone crazy?
Wogans. I have a tie in chat to only bring in Wogans. Cheesy bread is grim. Fuck off, it's so lame.
Wait, Ghostified. Who's Ghostified? I don't know that name.
Oh, I was new to it. Hi.
Yo, what's up?
Hello. Hello, Wogans.
I'm not sure. I wasn't expecting to be dragged in, to be honest. So this is like a problems one, right?
Yeah, something like that.
I don't know. Let's come up with a problem. I'm not sure. Sorry.
It's okay.
Something annoying. Thank you. Love the reassurance.
That was very useful. Let's get... what's this? This person's been server muted. This person has to be... Dude, do you know how annoying you have to be server muted? They were singing. Ugh. Is that a has-been hotel profile picture? Will, you're deafened. You're muted.
Hello?
Is that a has-been hotel profile picture?
Maybe.
Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Get the fuck out of here.
Sorry, I was just organizing my date.
Your date?
No, not date. I lied.
Who should we get? Clara. What's happening, Clara?
Hello.
Mm.
Hello, Average Harry. Would you like to hear some gossip?
Yes.
Yeah, go on.
Right, so I think it was like 2 months ago, a guy just decided to from our class, actually. He hacked into the school and basically got access to multiple of our teachers' emails and all that stuff, and he just kind of gave out the tests and stuff. You know, regular day stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then the teachers found out because we told them. We were like, hey, this guy is logging into your shit.
Fucking shit?
No, it was like one of my classmates. He told them. And then they came and barged in and they started yelling at us. They started being like, you're fucking idiots. How dare you not tell us? You're absolutely...
But you did.
Yeah, we did. Exactly. They were acting as though we didn't tell them, as though they found out themselves. But it was actually just us.
Mm-hmm.
And they were like, oh my god, we're going to report you to the police and like get you all kicked out of here and fucked and shit. And
why do they care so much?
Because, I don't know, it was like 4 teachers' accounts.
Like, are you lying?
School accounts. No, it genuinely happened.
Put this on your mother's life.
Wait, monkey fan page was there, it must be true.
If my mother was home, I could bring her in here and tell you that it actually happened, because she knows. Okay. I've spoken about it in length with her. But like, then they barged in, right? They started yelling at us.
Mm-hmm.
We had to like fill out a form, basically snitching on our classmates, like who used these documents that he got access to.
Did you?
No, I was I found out about it like a month later than all my classmates because I'm not really in the scene, if you will.
You're a loser.
Basically, yeah. Basically.
Hell yeah.
So, yeah, that happened. Then there was a month pause because like a break came.
Mm-hmm.
And then they strolled back in. We're like, yeah, we're putting a big line behind all of this. Like, we still hate you, but like, you have to regain our trust and all that stuff.
Right.
And like, go fuck yourself.
Okay.
But you know, we don't care anymore.
Mm-hmm.
And then we were supposed to have a project, like a big scientific article project that like is quite important and can actually be helpful for us.
Mm-hmm.
And the science teacher strolled in, the chemistry and the biology and the physics teacher strolled in. They were like, hey, you know, today we are supposed to tell you your team.
Does this story get better?
No.
Okay. Well, I'll see it through till the end.
All right. And they like strolled and they were like, hey, you know, you're actually really, really big pieces of shit and we don't trust you. I don't want to like spend time with you at all doing this project. Mm-hmm. So we will just say fuck you and not do it from now on because you guys annoyed us so much with that one guy logging into our accounts and just like fucking it all up. One guy, right? Mm-hmm. And all of you, I hate the entire year group. And go fuck yourself. And that was basically at the end of it. And then at like the parent-teacher conferences, I'm pretty sure my mom and some other parents like tried to talk to them and they like lied and shit and denied it.
Yeah. This should get adapted into a film.
Do they have curb stomping in America?
It's not America, it's Europe.
You're European?
Yeah.
You sound American. Where are you from?
Czech Republic, like straight in the middle.
Yeah. Shout Czech. Isn't there that one F1 driver from Czech Republic?
I have no idea. I do not know.
There's probably not. I'm just talking out my ass. okay, one question, go. What have you got for me? What have you got? Any question? I'll answer it. I'll answer it. If I don't answer it, I have to...
You have to blow me.
Yeah. Go on.
This is putting me on the spot, man.
9. 7-6.
Would you actually blow Harry? That is my question.
This is dreadful.
No, I wouldn't.
Well, I think that story was really good, though.
I think it was.
Can you tell it again?
Can we get Marcus Rashford in here?
We'll get Marcus Rashford then Rosie. Can you tell the story again? Can you tell the story again, please?
I don't think I have the mental capacity to do that again.
That's okay. Wait, can we get Marcus Rashford in here while you tell the story?
I have no idea who Marcus Rashford is. I'm so sorry.
He's the GOAT. Have you not seen his European finals penalty kick?
Didn't he fuck it up?
No.
He missed.
He was just aiming for the post.
Is that like a football guy?
Rashford!
Yes. Rashford. Wow.
Hello, Marcus Rashford.
I'm the GOAT.
I heard you play football.
Marcus Rashford!
Yeah. Hey, Clara. Have a nice day.
I just need to say, yeah.
Marcus.
How dare you support Man City? You had to come.
I don't support Man City. I'm an Everton fan.
Okay, that's better. I support Liverpool, but we just.
Oh, yeah. And you got fucking whacked by Everton. You silly cunt.
Your team's better.
Yeah, Liverpool's washed. But I just got free tickets for a game and a free shirt.
Bro, I take it wide like Rashford on a daily basis. I need your help.
You take Marcus, it wide like Rashford?
Yes, I need Marcus, your help.
Fuck, marry, kill. Average Harry, Harry Kane, Harry Potter.
Kill Harry Kane.
Okay.
Why?
Then who are you marrying and who are you fucking?
I'm marrying Average Harry.
Yes, mate.
And so then you're fucking Harry Potter.
No, yeah. I can't marry Harry because, like, it's a bit weird if I do.
Well, you just said you weren't marrying Harry.
I mean, fuck Harry.
But if you wouldn't fuck, you just said you were going to fuck Harry.
Are you the real Marcus Rashford?
Yeah, I just want to say we're a massive fan of your streams.
Oh, love you.
Thanks, Rashy.
Love
you. Yeah. And big up Eric, Aaron, you know, we love your streams as well.
Yeah. Thanks, man. Yeah, up the toffees. Thanks, Rashford. Oh.
Yeah.
Do you think that was actually him?
I'm convinced, low key.
That's what I think too. Where's Rosie?
I can drag people in, don't worry.
Can you drag Rosie?
Yeah, I've got bare perms now. Okay. Wait, what's this call called?
Live.
What the fuck?
All right, get Rosie and then get Adrena.
Oh, I don't have perms to drag people in. Oh my God.
This I'll just give you.
Can I give you admin? Yeah, so we're going to do anything silly. No, I'm not immature, don't worry.
Welcome to the admin team.
Yes, I'm putting this in my Twitter bio.
What's up, Rosie?
Hello, Rosie the mod.
You're muted.
Hey.
Yo.
How are you?
Yeah, no small talk. All right. Okay. Rosie, let's get to the point. What's happening?
So, have I ever told you the story about when I was in...
No, I wasn't going to say anything.
No, that's too far. I already spoke to you about this. Thank you very much.
Yeah, sorry.
But have I ever told you the story about how I got done for... Well, it was bullying, but not really. I don't class it as bullying when I was in year eight.
What did you do?
So, basically, when the whole Karma Winstead thing was going round, right, I saw an opportunity, and I saw it clear as day. I was like, this could be funny. I was like, I've got things I could do with this.
Right.
So, I copy and pasted the link and sent it to my mum on WhatsApp. I grabbed my mum's phone. I was like, Mum, I need to borrow your phone for, like, half an hour. So I took this link and I sent it to my mum's phone, and then I got all of the phone numbers of kids in my class WhatsApp group, and from my mum's phone, I sent them all.
Why does your mum's phone have access to everyone in your class's phone number?
No, so I used my WhatsApp, so I had my phone and my mum's phone next to each other, and I was typing up my friends' phone numbers on my mum's WhatsApp so that they wouldn't see the number and they wouldn't recognise it.
Right.
And I started sending the, hi, my name is Carmen Winstead, to the kids in my class.
You framed your mum?
No, but then that's how I got caught, because my mum was like, Rosie, what the fuck are you doing? Like, that's really out of order. My mum snitched on me to my school. and my head of year pulled me out of lesson, and she was like, Rosie, I know what you've done. Now, I wasn't ever going to admit to it, because she kept on going, I know what you've done, I want you to tell me. And I was like, yeah, fuck off, she's trying to get a confession out of me.
Yeah.
I didn't believe that she knew. But then she turned to me and she went, have you been sending the Carmen Winstead link to people in your class? And I was like, fuck, I have.
Did you admit it then?
You folded.
Yeah.
That's what you did, you folded.
But then she was like, Rosie, that's bullying. And I was like, no, it's not. It's just a laugh. And she was like, well, the people who come crying to us don't find it very funny. And
crying. That's the thing. You were put under pressure and you folded. Pressure makes diamonds. No. Okay, you should have seen it through.
And you became graphite.
Now you're a HB pencil. All right.
I wouldn't count it as pressure on me when she had evidence that I'd done it. What else was I supposed to do? Say, no, that wasn't me. It was my mum.
She could say it was your mum.
Yeah.
And what? Then my mum goes to prison.
Your mum's not going to go to prison for sending WhatsApp spam mail.
What? To year eight? So I think she's fucking words.
I don't. Grooming. Your mum, you're what? No, that's not how grooming works. If sending year eights of a voicemail going, hi, my name is Cameron Winston, I am 17 years old, that's not grooming.
No, but it's still fucking weird.
Yeah, it's peculiar. How old's a year eight? Like 12, 13?
So then, obviously, I was caught out then, and she was like, I'm going to have to put you in detention. And she was like, can I take your phone? I was like, no, sorry. And so she didn't take my phone. But I was sat in detentions, and I just started doing it from my phone number instead, because I thought...
No, I don't even feel bad for you now. This is self-sabotage.
No, I don't feel bad about it either, because if they're crying about it... I was year eight also. I wasn't getting scared by, hi, my name is Carmen Winstead. I thought it was a right laugh.
Right.
And so I really don't understand why the problem arised here. Like, I don't get it. Like, why were they so scared is my question.
It used to scare me as well. When I first got it, I cried.
I'm in year 12 now.
That you don't understand so why people were getting freaked out by it.
No, because it weren't scary.
So would you do it again?
Yeah.
To probably. Year 8 or to not year 12? Not to year 8. Because that's weird. Do you have year any 12, mates? Do you have any mates 12. In year 8?
No.
Why do you hesitate?
My little... Why would I have friends in year 8? I was really caught off... I thought you was asking me if I had any friends full stop.
Oh, do you have any mates?
Yeah, I have a fair few.
I don't even know what Carmen Winston is, to be honest.
It's like this...
It's like this...
Ow!
I might have been like a bit too old to like... Because I was probably in like year 10 when it happened. So.
I just popped a blister on my foot and it stings.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah,
why are you popping a blister right now, man?
Because I'm rubbing up my foot a bit.
Why are you doing that? You literally have you finished your food?
Yeah.
Okay, thank God, man. But you're rubbing your foot in between the sausage sandwiches, man.
Imagine.
Classic.
Can you get like a fidget spinner or something?
Huh?
Get like a fidget spinner or something. You don't need to be playing with your foot mid.
No, no,
yeah, man, I've got Blu Tack that I'm fiddling with.
That's why I've got my vape.
Oi, twins.
Enough. Right, thanks, Rosie.
Okay, I'll give you both a challenge. Both of you, who could run 1,000 metres the fastest out of you two? Who do you think?
Me.
Really? Do you think you could run 1,000 metres?
Me?
How far is that?
One kilometre, 1,000 metres.
I thought a kilometre was 1,500.
No, that's 1.5. That's 1.5 kilometres.
Okay, that's true.
I ran 5K once.
Yeah, you ran 5K. Can you run a 5K now?
Yeah.
Really? Could you do it right now and, like, stream it to Discord?
I'd probably dox myself.
That's all right.
That's all right. Right. Don't say that.
Like a great man said, it's fine.
Who said that?
You know
when I was at the football, Hardest Geezer was there.
Who's that?
The lad who ran all of Africa. They brought him out at half-time.
Oh, yeah.
Because
he's
a Brighton fan.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's from Worthing.
Don't know where that
is. What stadium was you watching the football in?
The Brighton one, the Amex one.
So ugly. Like, it looked like...
She doesn't stop talking. Sorry.
So mean, man. So mean.
Sorry. Where's Rosie gone? Rosie.
Well, you fucking kicked her out of the call, man. What do you mean? Where is she gone?
Why did you leave? Hello?
You kicked me.
No, I didn't. You left.
No, you didn't.
You did. I saw it.
No, you left.
You
do
it. Oh, no, you're metagaming.
And you're not gaslighting me.
I'm not gaslighting, not even real. Right, did we fix your problem?
Oh, yeah, the Carmen Winstead thing. Yeah, sort of, yeah.
Amen.
All right, see ya.
I think we have a kitty coming next, chat. I think we're about to see a kitty. Adrina! Adrina Park!
Adrina, mutual friends, average Harry, Johnny, Maxi G's, Quabby, fucking hell.
Hello.
Fucking hell.
Man. Nearly 7, you better be ready. Holy shit, I have content warning in 3 minutes. All right, Adrina, you got like 2 minutes to show me this.
Is my camera on?
Yes.
It is? Okay, yeah. Wait, hold on. Can you see my... Hold on.
You just turned it off.
Tell me when you can see. It's not showing on my end.
It's not showing now?
Okay, hold on. Beep.
Wait, it flashed up for a second.
Hey, wait, can you see me now?
Yes!
Okay, I can't... Can you see me?
No, I can see the kitty.
Okay, you can see the kitty.
You're back.
Wow. What's its name?
Jupiter, but they call her Jupy. She's not mine.
Jupiter is Jack's cat.
Oh.
Jack and Ellie have like... Jupy. They have like Jupiter and Saturn, I'm pretty sure. I'm like
she's really cute.
Yeah. Chat, can we get 5 gifted? Thank you.
Yeah, get 5 gifted for Jupy.
How old?
I don't know. This is my neighbor's cat. I'm taking care of it for the next 2 days. This is really scary because it's not showing my camera on my end, so I don't know like what stream.
Can we get here. Can we get a close up on the face
of the kitty?
Yeah, not you. No, your one. Yeah, the kitty. Oh wait, she's tired.
Sleepy.
Oh, what is that? Catnip.
It's like a little toy thing.
Oh, I love toys. Don't poke her with that. I like to play. That cat, that cat, degaff. He does not give a fuck.
She's winning the idea for.
He literally does not give a fuck. Oh, she's making biscuits or something.
Making biscuits? Oh my god, my phone's at 1%.
Dude, oh, I love her.
He's so cute. Who are you playing content warning with?
Me, Zoyel, MP, and Lexi.
Oh my god, I'm going to have to tap in.
Elite lineup.
Literally. Okay, I'm actually lagging so much, so I'm going to let you go.
Okay, goodbye. Dude, I'm just going to leave Aaron in there. Chat, that is... Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck? What? Chat! I don't know what that was. Did everyone... oh, that was like a... Oh, shit.